Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome again to do some Lost Alpha with me. We have gathered here in the tunnels of Pripyat, or Pripyat Underground, and I broke through the zombie problem that was blocking the door. And I don't know which measure worked. Like maybe leaving the map worked, or maybe I just had to move around in different directions so that the free AI would readjust itself. But now there's a whole bunch of danger that way. I've seen more red dots, so okay, I think for you, I have this nice weapon. Anybody that way? It seems no, but let's remain vigilant. These guys are still stuck. Whoa, okay, and I'm kinda stuck. I think I need... Oh my, I hear a whole bunch of them. What is happening? It seems like there's a whole bunch of them stuck somewhere again, still. Okay, let's do some looting. Whoa, okay. Whoa, okay. We might need some precision shooty here. But now we have grenades, don't we? Yes, we have grenades. Weapons. Is the door creating cover? Explosives are needed here. All right, so whatever's happening there, get the feeling that a whole lot of zombie fighters are still stuck somewhere. Okay, maybe not. Okay. Let's go behind the corner. Let's clear out these weapons. Yes, please. I think this is what I need right now. Mm-hmm. kit. No, I don't. Okay. Let's unload everything. Everything that's not equipped. Even the stuff that I'm keeping. Alright, and I have this one specific zombie fight who collects all the doodads. I think they're close by. I'm gonna keep this one for laters. Actually prefer the AK to the machine gun, because with this one I can actually aim a little bit. Are they even on this level? I think they're on another level. Let's not use up all the grenades. I don't know if this is like a regular glitch or the fault of the scrap you. Or the fault of the free AI. I think it's the free AI. Oh, I can't grab him. Damn. Right, let's go here, get some rest from the noise. Let's see what have we got so far. I wanna hold on to some of these weapons. That's the thing. Let's drop them here in this. Side hallway. Oh yes. Let's do that. And then let's do that. And then let's do that. This way I can get the precision and the explodies. Wait, but let's still drop some weapons here. I'm gonna drop this here and this. Okay. Let's haul the rest. Oh my God. Thank you. not too good with this. Say more than a few. Oh, we're at the railroad now. Okay, gotcha. Are clearing up a little bit. Okay, here's an idea. Let's switch ammo because this is a little bit. A little bit much. Can I? Okay, it doesn't fit this one. Later, I'm gonna have to pass through here. Pile here later. So I think it's mostly regular zombies and snorks. Let's gather ammo. Sounds like a bunch of them is again stuck somewhere. And they have looted each other. That's not very nice. Okay, let's deliver the loot. Quiet, quiet, quiet. Yes, please. So, what have we got? Like, everything. This one's mine. Let's drop one of these and the other one. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, we are getting hungry. Have some sausage. Okay, now that we have so many targets, there's an ample supply of ammo. Let's try to get to the rest of it. Well, I can't really see them, so gotta move on. I got stupid. Also, why aren't they coming after me? They should be. What's the status there? Oh, okay, so we've got this. Let's winterize. For snorks, we have anomalies. I think I know what's happening, or what might be happening. I think they might be getting stuck on the rails. And by the sound of it, there's a bunch of them in some side tunnels or something. Hurrah! Before I carry on, let me take these guns away. Like the coward I am. Guns that I'm not gonna use but that are in good condition over here so that I can do some business later. Because profit. Okay, now let's see if we can catch you. Zombie. Are they up on the platform? No. Where are you guys? Regulars? If the snorks are coming, then I'm gonna run to the other side of the anomalies. Behind the trains. Yeah, there's the other tunnel. Bye. I think there are fewer voices than there used to be. Like there's still a bunch of them, but like not an army or anything. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, that's a regular zombie. Fuck, this is disturbing. The regular zombie's in the... Oh, there you are. The regular zombie's in the... in the freight trains. Almost done, did me in. Okay, let's add some more of this ammo. What's this? Okay, back to business. Down. I'm just gonna leave. leave the civilian zombies be. And right now, oh, red dot, but where? Is it somewhere up there? Do the zombie fight even show up as red dots? Ah, oh, yeah, of course they do. I think they might have started off from the upper walkways and moved down, circled down. That would explain why there were so many. Whoa. Easy. Some shooty are still out there. Some of the noise is definitely the civilian zombies, but at least oh red dot ahead, but where? No, I don't think that's. Oh yeah, it was. You know what would be super extra groovy if one of them had the Brain Scorcher secret door code in their PDA. Like that would be great. Shit, so I'm just gonna try to scan for red dots. Somebody has been looting. Alright, let's try to get rid of the extra weight. Where this is the safe area. If I rush, then I'm gonna rush into the anomaly and or get shot as you do. Oh, red dot ahead. Where do they keep coming from, I wonder? No, that one's mine. The stuck snork, whom I'm sure will get unstuck at the most inconvenient moment. I think they're coming not just from the side tunnel, but I think they're coming from a further path, and if it wasn't like they wouldn't normally gather all here, but since we had the three AI, they congregate here. That one's a civilian zombie. We shall leave them alone. A tush canoe. Dude, you need a medic or something. Carriage. In the courage. He had cornered himself and was going crazy. Or oh, okay, this one I'm gonna again just drop in the landscape in just in case. Also, I think after all this effort, a manual save is in order. Into an anomaly. We're not gonna run out in the open, especially when there's the patting of little feet. Okay, here's signal light. Ah, we have reached the outdoor. Squeaky lamp is signaling where the exit is. They often do. I'm gonna keep the HUD on because otherwise I just don't see shit. Area would be lovely without the HUD. Is this where the squeaking comes from? I think this is where we need to come later. Ignore it for the moment. Properly loot everything, like systematically and shit. Any red dots? Blue sky! Oh my! Oh, and the night has ended. That long, long night. Clear sky, I see. No pun intended. Like there's a lot of you guys. Let's take your weapon, shall we? And yours. Carefully move through these anomalies. And take the weapons to the inner chamber as you do. Very few pistols, though, surprising. And this one stays here.
Whew.
Oh, okay. Let's put that one back on then. I think I don't need the machine gun anymore either. I mean, who doesn't need the machine gun? But I think it is time to leave it here with the rest of the arsenal. Let us try to move farther out. What's that? The Night Star? I'm gonna leave these artifacts here as well. Later, when the bodies have disappeared, it will be easier to come and collect them. If you guys don't bother me, I won't bother you. I seem to remember there being some sort of goodies up there. Up there somewhere. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. I don't want to go around. You know what? I'm gonna end the episode here after this whole bloodbath orgy, and I'm gonna dedicate a new one for the underground exploration. So I will see you soon. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!